champion, Dick Rowe! No!
Change up a bit, like I said.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to TCW.
Man, I can't. I'm gonna be there.
I'm gonna be commentating. Please take a drink of my Pepsi. Come on, TCW, take a drink of my Pepsi.
Fans, take a sip.
Take a sip.
If I was him, I wouldn't drink that. I mean, who knows what the fans put in that? What if he's a hater?
He
may be one of X's friends.
I don't drink Max.
Oh, sorry. What a legend.
Can I get a handshake?
No.
I hate you.
Okay, security, please calm down.
No,
calm the fans down.
TBC!
Alright. Woo!
Welcome to TCW!
Woo!
TCW!
Nothing happened yet! Okay, we're gonna start up this week. It's the final week before TCW Warfare. We get to see Savage Mode defend his TCW title against the first time ever. Well, it might be the second time, but for the TCW title, Mikey the Beast.
Woo! Yes! I love that guy!
Beast!
Woo! You have to see a big monster. You see the monster Cyanide go one-on-one against the psycho, crazy man known as Psycho Danny.
Psycho!
Then we see the Fatal 4-Way.
Oh, yes.
For the number one title for the Extreme title. That guy, Albie Ram. That
Wild
bag of trash. John the, Cat Hardy. JD.
Oh, the crowd does not like that man right there. I'll tell you that.
And
the
official team.
It's Mo-G. It's a mixture action here for that bet. I think he's a thug. He doesn't deserve to be here.
Sinister X versus me.
TPC!
TPC!
I haven't faced you in 4 years since the beginning of TCW. Time's coming. What better time? My first week back, I got smacked in the face, and I attack you. Alright, lay you out. Second week back, I beat Cyanide. Third week back, I beat JD. At Warfare, I end the Dark Alliance. Woo!
Harry John production.
Guy for some, but some people just straight up hate his way of
officially.
Yeah.
suck. You OG. Suck. You OG. Suck. OG. You OG. Suck. OG. You OG. Suck.
Let's go, OG.
TBC.
Oh. Some words.
You come back after a long time of doing nothing, completely nothing, sitting on your ass, eating Cheetos, scratching your belly button, and I'm here every day, kicking everybody's ass, showing that I'm a better wrestler, and a has-been like you wants to come out of nowhere and prove that you're better, then what? Who are you better than? Huh?
Oh, no.
A dust bunny can kick your ass, huh?
Oh.
I can kick your ass all over this ring if I want to.
Oh, God, no. But there goes the wise
like
words.
You, Savage Mo,
oh.
X, Danny, all of them, they're nothing.
Oh God, he's just shouting out with the original. TCW original, oh JD. He's facing him.
All you has-beens need to leave. Cause I'm sure as hell getting sick of all you people coming around thinking you're still hot stuff. It's 30 years ago, man. Glory days are over.
Three.
It's over, man. I see you want the ring.
Well, I was kind of hoping you came outside for wrestling lessons, but
I guess
we're not doing that. Well, yeah, you're right. You're right. I am a has-been. I have been a 10-time TCW champion.
Woo!
You're right.
Woo!
I have kicked more ass than you get.
Oh.
You're right. And after today, you can say you have had your ass kicked by TPC.
Oh.
Match.
Well, I guess we gotta get a referee in here.
Woo!
Oh, we got referee Slim Marshall. Referee, make sure.
And the match is out.
Yep. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, here we got first match of TCW. We got TBC Abraham. TBC Abraham versus Official D here to start off the show.
And here we go.
Oh, already with the clothesline. Drop kick off the top. Oh my God. Whoa, hit after hit. Get a crowd. There's the crowd. Chopped by TPC. Referee should do something about this.
Take it easy with those chops.
Oh, referee Slim Marshall.
Very unique name, Slim Marshall.
Yeah, but hey, I don't name them. They just come with that. They're mama's fault. Oh, nice. Strong clothesline by TBC here and Official D. Official D, technically a rookie compared to TBC here in our TCW.
Come on, buddy.
TCW. Brooklyn's finest.
Official
this
D.
This is crazy.
Oh, God. Oh. Referee right there. Bad nice backslide.
One, two.
No.
Two. Dos.
Dos. Yes. Thank you, referee, for pointing that out.
Kind of limping away.
Ooh. You suck.
TPC. TPC. TPC.
TPC.
Stop. Oh. Ramming the streets right to that cage. Oh. Right to the thorns, as the prince would like to say.
Putting him into the thorns.
Said that.
You know, the prince wasn't out.
The prince isn't the greatest wrestler, but he does have very nice catchphrases.
Yeah, his catchphrases, his mic skills, they make up for. Oh no! Oh, reverse tap.
Two.
Oh God, yes, a two count by referee Slim Marshall there. TBC there with the close. Nice wrestle, suplex it to nice little cover.
Yes.
Oh no, went for a painter. What's he going for here? Oh, nice. Backbreaker right there.
The backstabber.
I have no idea. Anyway, back to the action. OGC and Dash Grace right now.
Oh, right to that corner.
Turnbuckle. Oh, the right hand.
Nice camera angle there, but cameraman.